Chinh, Huynh. Today is Thursday, April 25th, 2019. I'm in Hyde Park in Toronto, tennis drills. Here's my other buddy, George. George. You know, he's retired, but you never take these guys for granted because they're going to whip your fucking ass with techniques, right? The number one complaint about younger people playing with older people, they have shitty techniques, the younger guys. The older guys, they perfected their techniques, and they kick your fucking ass with techniques. And they have wisdom. Yeah, they have wisdom.
Wisdom against youth.
It's wisdom against youth. That's what he said. I'm gonna hang this up on the fence with an elastic band. So when the ball hits the fence, this shakes, right? I have to find the right angle. It's pretty bright and sunny. Find the right angle and tie this. I'm using an elastic band to tie this, right? Tie the outer casing, the fence. The bad thing about this, you gotta remember to not forget this fucking phone at the park here, right? That's a bad thing about this. So I'm gonna hang my hat here. I gotta go to the other side because it's not working. I can't see a fucking thing. The other side has shades. I wanna ask George to come to this side. It's not fucking working. I can't see a damn thing. Hey George, can we switch side? I can't see a damn thing on this phone. It's coming up with switching sides here. Every time I do drills, I have a different apparatus. I try to. I get bored very, very fast, so I rig different apparatus all the time because I get bored with standard drills, right? Standard tennis drills. Because I get well with standard tennis drills, I rig up different drills. And they're not necessarily, you know, scientific, but I have fun, and that's the most important thing, is me having fun, right? And I joke around with my friends that I play with, and I joke around with my friends online a lot. So I write jokes and stuff like that and joke around with my friends online a lot. So the background, a lot of the jokes is to joke around with my friends online a lot. I have lots of friends online, lots. Lots of friends in real life and lots of friends online too, both. Unfortunately, this is not at the right angle. so I have to make it at the right angle. Okay. This shit is not working tied to the fence, so I have to tie this to a fucking selfie stick. I used to work in a unionized environment as a supervisor, so I'm used to people swearing every other words. But again, this is adult content here, right? This is not for kids. This is adult content. It's not for kids. So that's a swing, the background swing. I used to work in a unionized environment. And I'm used to comfortable with people who swear a lot. Just comfortable. I'm not saying it's acceptable. I'm just saying I'm comfortable with me swearing, and I'm comfortable with people swearing a lot. People can take it whatever the hell they wish. It's not my fucking problem. As long as we don't break the laws, we're all good. So now it's tied to the selfie stick, and this can be adjusted to the correct angle, which is right here. So now it's adjusted to the right angle. We can play. Every half an hour this needs to be recorded, because YouTube only takes half an hour. I'm just making comments as I play here, right? So I'm George is an intermediate player. Yeah, George is an intermediate player. Right? So you're gonna see a big difference in skills at the intermediate level to advanced. Advanced is considered to be semi-pro, university level, and pro. George is intermediate, which is high school level.
in. Find a way for me. Is that an intentional spin away?
I don't know.
Oh.
I do know how to do it.
Oh, okay, okay.
Body warms up very, very fast in tennis because it's good cardio.
Sorry.
he just suggested I improve my slice. Apparently, what's happening is my slice, I slice the ball at the side along my waist, but I should be slicing the ball hitting it on the front, forehand and the backhand. So I'm gonna try that. So what happened when I slice the ball at the side, it goes in the net. When I hit the ball in front, forehand or backhand, it goes over the net with a top spin, right?
What happened when I hold the racket too much like that? I get a bad shot?
This provides the stability.
Oh.
I have a bad habit I can't get rid of. I tend to hold my racket with the other hand on top of the racket like this. So it doesn't provide a lot of stability in my shot. I don't even know to actually hold the racket on top like this with the other hand. In tennis, there's three types of hits. Top spin, where it goes up, and it spins downward. The slice, whoosh, whoosh, and the volley. Volley is just a tap, forehand or backhand. Slice is ch ch, and then you're gonna spin left or spin right, or spin forward, or spin even backward. And the volley goes up over the net and goes down. Joyce's observation on me is I have a very strong backhand, very strong forehand, don't play my forehand. Weak backhand, always play my backhand if he were to play with me. That's his observation, right? So that's what people do. They play against your weakness. Anything that you're weak at, they play. Forehand, backhand, whatever. Whatever you're weak at, they play in tennis.
again. I held my racket again.
That was a shitty shot because I held my racket like this again. Because I held my racket like this again, I had it was not a stable shot. I was losing balance. I was actually moving back and I lost balance because I held my racket with the other hand like this.
Oh, so you're trying to spin
again.